Quick question, y'all. Should churches have ATMs in their lobbies?